pull him back. Okay, so this boss casts summoning portals on the floor that spawn voids. And these voids... And these voids, when they get close to the boss, explode and they hurt us and heal him for a significant amount.
I'll make an offering of your blood!
So, really, the best strategy is to fucking... Just bring him down. One isn't gonna matter. One is not gonna matter. Follow me down the fucking wall. Burn him fast. That's what you gotta do. You gotta burn him fast. He's gonna teleport us all to the altar. Then cast Rain of Fire. But no, he didn't get to. And the hunter gets his gun. If he needs it. I doubt he needs it though. Okay, so one of the quests that you get outside of the instance is to read this book, right? So you do that, and then it tells you to kill Murmur. Right, I guess everybody has their soul devices now. Right, so they probably already opened up the door, and there are orcs trying to flee out, and they die. Right? You can see, like, one of the orcs on the floor is already dead. You're gonna use the support on the wall. Again. Those little outcroppings will really help you with your pull. Finally, you fucking bubble me before the pull, not after it. That's awesome. Can you guys let them all come to me? Let them all come to me. Yeah, they don't want that aggro, notice? This is aggro they'll pass on. They're like, no, I don't think I'm gonna break your fucking pull to be an asshole now. Right, you see, you know that people are assholes, like, when they're not breaking pulls, when it's not, like, advantageous to them, or, you know what I'm saying? Like, you saw that. You fucking saw that. You're like, no, something might actually go wrong that time. I don't want to pull that. That's a little bit too much. Come on, you fucking faggot. And someone, yeah. Swear, man, you cannot wait. You cannot. And I'll get my soul devices after the instance is done. Do they finally realize what I'm doing? I only killed this one, huh? Why do that? Oh my god, dude. When he bubbles late, I don't get, the aggro changes, because I haven't